Hi guys, konnichiwa. Nakalimutan ko na yung intro ko. Konnichiwa nyo, so what's up guys, John's here and we are back again to one of the videos. So yeah, today is GOT7's comeback after a year after leaving JYPE. And yun nga, it's been 2 months since nag-record ako ng reaction video ko. And yes, of course, this is a highly anticipated music video. And kanina po pala ito nalabas, hindi ko napansin. And it's 2 minutes ago, may 17,000 views na. So, simulan na natin. Pero bago lahat, intro muna. Wala na akong sasabihin para hindi na tumagal itong video na to. So, intro. So yun guys, andito na tayo sa channel ng GOT7, yung bago. Medyo hinihinaan ko lang yung boss ko. Sakto lang. Kasi, basta ito na. Uy, wala siyang subs. Wala pa siyang subs. Okay, ads of course. Valorant, Neon. Nako, ang bagal. Ay, grabe. Ang galing. OMG, lumulutang si Neon. Alag guys. Ay, nako, lag. Dalawa kasi recording eh. Dalawa yung OBS ko dito eh. Isa is para sa screen. And yung isa is para sa mic. Lag. Sana hindi maglagay recording ng laptop. So ito na, 27,000 views. Oh, meron pa. Bagal niya mag-play. Napansin ko kanina nung hindi pa nare-release yung MV, a few minutes before the MV release, nakita ko na yung tracks ng CB nila ngayon is naka-post dun sa una nilang channel. And alam, and I think talaga nahawak ng staffs ng JYP yun, di ba, or something like that. Hindi na sila under JYP eh, pero yung tracks talaga ng recent CB nila ngayon naka-upload dun, which is nagtataka ako. Hindi ko lang alam, pero basta who knows, di ba. So ito na yung CB, tapos ng ads. I hope talaga na hindi mag-lag yung, hindi ko alam kung sakto bang kita yung ulo ko eh. Gusto ko kasi yung tuwid eh. Tsaka parang medyo bababa yung camera ko, pero basta. Basta kita. Ayun na. Wait. Unlag. What?
So apparently, the whole recording was lagged because I didn't check the output settings. So the frames is set to 60 FPS. That's why it's lagging. Additionally, because of the two separate OBS recordings, and I've decided to replace the whole music video recording into the music video itself. I downloaded the music video and replaced it by the moment I full screen on YouTube.
Wala pa tayong CC. I-720 ko lang para hindi lag. 720 ang papanoorin, 720 ang recording. Dalawa yung nire-record ko ngayon and I kind of think na maglalag to siguro. Pero sana hindi. Ang tagal mag full screener ko. Oh, ito na. Excuse me, ano nga pala. Inagahan ko yung ligo ko. 4:30 ako naligo. And talagang binilisan ko maligo. Kasi nga, release kaninang 5 PM. Pero delay pala siya na isang oras. So, alas 6 na. So, ito na. Sana hindi tayo makapiright. Kamukha ni Jackson yung kaklase ko. Parang familiar yung beat niya eh. GOT7 talaga yung feels. Kahoy niyo talaga yung kaklase ko, hayop. Parang ang cute ng concept. Sabihin, may booger sa ilong ko. Long-haired JB, oh. Di ba lang pwede si JB na sa ano? That by the moon. Hindi naman to ano. Hindi naman napaka-unusual. Ang Manaiisip ako eh. Hindi ko alam kung ano yun. Igop. Buko din ang haba na eh. Pero hindi ganyan kakulot, hindi ganyan kaigop. Ago kay Gabin. Sheesh. What? Skrut skrut. Sheesh. Yeah, that's it. Di naman ganun ka, tawag dito, yung reaction ko, or how am I going to say it? Pero nung umpisa, yung ngiti ko genuine yun, ha? Kasi nga, ito yung talagang first CV nila na hindi sila under JYPE. Ay, hindi ko alam kung anong sila, tawag dito, label under, or baka siguro ano sila, sila mismo nag-produce, nag-sulat, without under a label or a music company. So yun nga, well, ano yun? Na. Ano yun? May katunog yung beat niya talaga. Hindi ko yung beat tsaka melody nung kanta. May katunog, hindi ko lang matandaan kung ano eh, pero yeah, it's good. Hindi ako critic. Okay? I'm not a critic. Ang cringe nung ganong accent. I am not a critic, but overall, I like this comeback because this is God 7 and it is approved. I very like it, and later I am going to download and listen to the B-side tracks of their album, and let me hear what I am about to say or opinion about the songs. I think I'm gonna do it later. So that's it, guys. I hope you like my video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on the notification bell. And yeah, additionally, I am going to react next month, because Nayeon just announced her solo debut, and yeah, that is also highly anticipated. And of course, ONCE will wait for it, and they are so excited about it. Also me, and also my friends on our group chat on Facebook. And yeah, that's it all, guys. I hope you like the video, and see you next month. And yes, I am going to react to it, because you know it's twice. I'm going to react to their music videos. So bye. Hindi ko sasabihin ko ba't ako ng Indian accent doon. Bye. Ingat kayo, guys, and stay safe, stay healthy, and yes, sana din na gumaling ang Namotsu and Kimina, Namomitsu. Di ba lang, o nga pala, kasama pala si ano, nag-positive si sana, di ba? Pero stay safe sa kanilang lima, and sana gumaling na din sila. Mga ONCE, pag-pray nyo, kailangan pag-pray natin ng gumaling ang mga idols natin. And yun lang, stay safe din sa inyo mga nanonood, and yeah, bye.